Immunologists answer, how long does immunity against COVID-19 last? Around 63.9% of the world's population has already received at least one dose of a COVID-19 vaccine as of February. But there's a question. How long does immunity from previous infection or vaccination last? Two immunology experts explain the things at work. Our immune system is so complex that even immunologists haven't been able to fully understand everything. Though they have a very good idea how the human body defends itself from microbes. However, immunity isn't perfect like the waning over time. This happens when the body no longer faces the same pathogens for a very long time. In the conversation, immunologist Prakash Nagarkoti and Mitzi Nagarkoti at the University of South California revealed things about how protective immunity works in the context of COVID-19. The first is the role of vaccination, which mimics infection. After receiving a vaccine, the immune system identifies and studies the foreign substance. B cells get VIP access to study this foreign substance. During this process, they release Y-shaped antibodies as an initial response to a perceived threat. B cells will later learn the correct antibodies for that threat. So when the real version comes, the body is ready to engage faster and better. Sadly, antibodies can't do anything once a virus enters a host cell. Here's where killer T cells are needed. Infected cells tend to release weird signals, and killer T cells can detect them. If these cells are primed against the COVID-19 virus, they will easily find infected cells and dispose of them swiftly. According to Nature, killer T cells are overlooked, for most think antibodies make the bulk of immunity. But these cells are the ones turning the tables when antibodies fail. The second is long-term immunity managed by memory cells. After recovering from an infection, these cells record the signature protein of a virus, for example. That memory can last almost a lifetime, up to 75 years, as per a study in Nature Medicine. The downside is memory cells are so specific that variants or strains can fool them. And finally, the duration and length of immunity versus COVID-19. Antibodies become available a few days during early infection. Levels rise continuously for weeks or months. In 3 months, the body has a strong antibody response against an infection. Then that drops at 6 months, especially if the body is not exposed to the virus. But memory and killer T cells can be detected for up to 2 years. One possible theory why antibody levels drop is the body regulates their numbers when there is no threat. Like other proteins, they are broken down and removed from the body after a few months. Are you convinced that COVID-19 vaccines can protect someone for up to a year? What will be your COVID question for an immunologist? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video! Thanks for watching.